Hey guys, it's Meliss. Today I did this makeup look with just 5 items and I look great, so keep watching and figure out how I did it. First item on the list is this foundation stick from Revlon, and it's in the shade 130. And it's convenient because it's just in a stick form and it's super easy to put on, and it's good for combination skin, and it's, I would say, medium coverage and gives a matte finish. So when I do it, I like to just put 2 triangles underneath my eyes and then a little bit on my chin and just all my blemish or problem areas, and maybe a side down my cheeks here too. And then I'll just blend them together using this dupe of an Artiste brush and this other brush that I got from Sally Beauty for the corners. So blend.
Sometimes my tries are outside the line. We've been conditioned.
The second product I'm going to use is this Hoola bronzer. So it's from Benefit. It's quite easy to blend and it's perfect for people with light skin like mine. And it doesn't give you the same orange finish, and it's matte as well, so it's perfect. I just like to take a eyeshadow brush and put it all over my eyelids.
I can't live that way. Before you open up the dirty window, let the sun illumine.
So after you're done putting it all over your lid, you can use it as actual bronzer. So this eyeshadow brush that I got from Sally Beauty also has another side, which is just a thin tip. I like to take that and then create lines down the side of my nose to thin my nose.
No one else can speak the words on your lips. Fit yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with eyes wide open.
After you're done with your nose, it's time for the cheekbones. Okay, so when you're done blending, we move on to the next product. The third product I'm going to use is this Maybelline Expert Wear eyeshadow, and it's in the shade Made for Mocha. It's really affordable. I got it from I got it from Jean Couture for $1.69, and it's matte, and it's just the perfect dark shade, especially for me, because it's also the same shade for my eyebrows. So I'm going to use it to put in my crease of my eyes and my eyebrows. Last thing I like to do with this product is take it and make an eyeliner.
Can't read my mind. I'm undefined. I'm just beginning. The pen's in my hand. Ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you open up the dirty window.
The fourth product I'm going to use is this Benefit Their Real Mascara. I know everyone raves about it on YouTube, but it really is that good and it's a great investment. So I'm gonna just put it on like normal people put on mascara.
Your skin, no one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Treat yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with eyes wide open. Today is where your book begins. The
last and final product is a drum roll. That's not a very good drum roll, but better. Okay, let's talk about a product. It is Revlon Kiss Balm in shade Berry Blast. It smells like berries. Got 20 SPF in it, and it's very pigmented. So what you do with this is put it on your lips and your cheeks.
Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching.
And then what I like to do is I like to just take the tip of my finger and rub a bunch of this on it and then go over my cheeks and take my blending brush. Because it's a creamy consistency, it gives you like a very natural look. So that's how I got a full face with just 5 products. And if you like it, hit the like button. Just kidding. Just subscribe to my Instagram. Wait. Okay, guys. Bye. Seriously. Wow. Mature.